let's talk about Mark Wahlberg. His listing, or he is rather listing his Beverly Hills mansion, you guys, for nearly $90 million. Dang. It features 12 bedrooms. There it is. 20 bathrooms
and a basketball court.
A separate guest house. The mega mansion features this amazing two-story entryway and a library and a study room, a kitchen with not one but two islands, a fully equipped gym, a movie room, and a five-hole golf course. Mark bought the land in 2009 for just over $8 million. You're shaking your head. What are you thinking, Jeff?
Well, fantastic. Well, yeah. I mean, from $8 million to just under $90
That's
million?
The story. That's the story.
Wow.
He just bought the land.
But that's what the story is. He had the wherewithal to buy that land knowing how much it would go. That's a great real estate decision.
Do you think he knew it was going to go up that much?
Yes, I do. And heart of wherever that is, he had a great business plan. I know you're all laughing because you think Marky Mark and Mark Wahlberg, but I think that was one of the best real estate decisions you could have made.
Yes, to buy a beautiful plot of land.
For $8 million, knowing it's going to go way up.
Yeah, of course. That's how real estate works when you have a golf course on it.
People buy hoping that their land will appreciate.
Right, but from 8 to 90, hey,
wow.
That's an enormous.
Should I buy this house with a golf course on it? It might depreciate in value. It's a tough one. Let's just stick with our apartment.
My house in Beverly Hills don't worth 50 grand.
I know, but Tori, yeah. I mean,
I'm just saying bravo for that decision. Y'all can go straight
that's
to.
That's not a decision. He bought a house at a beautiful place, and now it's worth more
he
money.
He bought land at $8 million knowing it would go up.
All right. Speaking of Mark Wahlberg, he is going to be on DBL tomorrow.
Ooh.
Yes, tomorrow.
Maybe he can tell us about real estate.
He's telling us all about his new movie, Father Stew, and how he had to gain 30 pounds in just 6 weeks for the role. Here's a sneak peek of the interview.
And you're not supposed to do it at my age. I will admit, I'm 50 years old. I've definitely into the third quarter, maybe even looking at the fourth.
No.
Golly, God knows. But that being said, it takes a lot of discipline, and I don't mind being disciplined, but you also have to be smart.
Diff.
Jeff and him had a little bit of a bromance.
I can't imagine.
Oh, they did in the beginning?
That's your guy, right?
Yeah, I love Mark Wahlberg.
And Mark Wahlberg's like, do I hear a Boston accent? And Jeff's like, no, Chicago. But you could tell they were like, bro.
There's one similarity. I'm not going to give it away. You got to watch tomorrow's show.
Okay, all right.
Something that connects us.
Yes, oh, God. True.